Hey guys, Meatfist 11. Here I am again, playing something, a little weird, a little fun, a little odd. You may enjoy it. It's called Attack on Giants. If you wouldn't guess, this is an Attack on Titan game, fan-made. Now, it's not easy, and it proves the fact that maneuver gears wouldn't be... aren't possible outside the anime realm. But it is a fun game, and it's kind of neat just to swing around and have fun. So, without further ado, let's give it a shot. Gotta restart the web page, otherwise I can't get my mouse locked into the screen. There we go. Let's go with... Alright, let's do this. Go, Mikasa, go! It's a fun game. Oh no. Poor Mikasa, isn't she supposed to be the most elite one and have plot armor thicker than Batman's Chastanium? Well, not in this game. This game is based clearly just straight off of you. And if you are terrible at it, then you're the reason she dies. Fair. Yep, those are the abnormal ones. They run around like Japanese businessmen who just missed their train. Oh my goodness, what? Ah, he punched me off of his face. Oh, and I'll shoot you guys the link for this. Why not? I'm pretty sure more people want to enjoy this game. I don't know why I did. But I just found it, you know, just while we messed around on the internet. There we go. Uh-oh. No. Come on. Let's try this again. Now you can shoot each grappling hook individually, and that shoots it in a straight line wherever you're aiming at. Or you can press the space bar and that shoots both at the same time, and it shoots them... usually shoots them outwards if you're running forward, so it's like if you need to make a quick escape towards somewhere, like Boyo here, yeah, doesn't work very well for me. Needless to say, I would not be a recon guy. I'd probably be stuck in the police forces, policing people. Woo. Supply corps. Oh, what? Man. Alright, let's do this again. Let's do it. I'm gonna kill one of you guys this time. What do we got? Oh, not him again. Maybe I can... Yes, you have to use some tactics to take out a frickin' Titan. As it turns out... Oh god, no! No. Man! Those of you who aren't aware of Attack on Titan, it's got giants and people swinging on little grappling hooks pretending to be Spider-Man with swords. And it's amazing. And it's actually got extremely good story development, too. Which hasn't come out of Japan in a good while. You know, you kind of just got a bunch of Ugu stuff. Oh god, it's... Just keep cutting it. Oh god. Alright, kill it. Perfect. And another abnormal. Alright. doing okay. Hopefully a lot of people look at this and play this game and make better playthroughs out of it. Because that would be actually really cool to watch. One damage, whatever, it's dead. Damage is pretty much the score you get. The higher the damage, the higher your score. But the way I look at it, it doesn't matter as long as they are dead. Oh god, no! Timing on that stupid song transition was a little too good. But with that, you know, I'm gonna cut it. I'll give you guys the link to this at the end. Or, you know, in the details section. But with that, this is FistLab signing out. I hope you guys had a blast watching me fail terribly. Alright, guys, later.